Started by our grandfather, Mr. Muthu Pilai, long before the 1960s. Basically, we purchase yarns, cottons for bales from the mill sector. That's from Rajapalayam and Coimbatore. And from that, we used to go for dyeing. Then from dyeing, we get a colored and yarns and everything, and we go for warping, binding, and section warping and everything. And we'll go put in the looms. And in the design, we'll put the cards and everything, and what design you need, and what colors you need, size and everything will be constructed there, and we'll weave according to that. And after that, from the looms outside, we'll go for stitching, checking. First, we'll check it out the pieces where you're seeing our factory. First, checking is there, then we'll go for stitching, then again, we go for checking.
The starting price of small
tower? What I told you, that's it will be like a kerchief, some face cloth, they say. It starts from 4 rupees. And we sell about 350 rupees per piece also, sir.